The cloud is in itself, by being hosted up there for everyone to get at, is by definition a risk. Would you give the keys to your house to a stranger? I wouldn't. That's essentially what you're doing by hosting your data in the cloud. You need to make sure that you own the keys, that you control the keys and control access to your data.